Traditionally, boats were made stable by making them wide. So when I learned to scull, boats looked like this. They were slow and heavy and not very rewarding to scull. I can still remember the first stroke that I took in a fine boat, a thin boat, because it was amazing. The speed that I got just at the end of one stroke, whoosh, I was flying. It was a real thrill to scull in a fine boat. When you get in a fine boat, that's when you realise what sculling is all about. What are you going to do to make a boat that will give a beginner the same thrill that you get from a fine boat, but you provide them with a stable environment in which to learn? Well, the answer is to put stabilisers on the boat, like you put stabiliser wheels on a bike. This is why I feel confident in recommending the TS515 training scull, because I believe it is the best boat in the world for teaching and learning sculling.
So, if you want one for yourself or several for your club or your family, then click the link.